Hello, in this video I will show you how to fix floating keyboard on NUBIA Neo 5G. So you have to tap on these four square icons and then click on floating button and your keyboard should be back into its default mode. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.